Hello everyone! Notwithstanding can be used as a preposition, adverb, or conjunction and means in spite of, however, even so. The marriage took place notwithstanding his objections. Notwithstanding differences, there are clear similarities in all of the world's religions. The bad weather notwithstanding, the event was a great success. Now, write a sentence using notwithstanding in the comment section below and improve your English.